Hello, Plug Babes. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's Plug by Bianca M, but you can call me Bianca. So let's get into my favorite part of this segment, which is the Plug Bag of the Day. So today, I just couldn't choose. Maybe y'all can help me. I have on this super cute outfit. Everything will be linked below, but the majority of everything is from Urban Outfitters. This one here is the High Class Tote that we have on my website, Plug by Bianca M. And by the time you see this video, we just gonna say this gonna be sold out, okay? This one here is the Chocolate Brown Box Bag. With this look, I feel like it's a little bit more edgy if I go with a bigger bag. But then I feel like I'll be playing this super safe if I go with the brown. Which one would you guys choose? Because today, we can't. And we have two Plug Bag of the Day, okay? Okay, so another fashion video. So today we will be talking about just a few of 2024 fashion trends. Okay, I'm really excited about this one because it's like I kind of see some 90s coming back. And I am so excited for that. I am an 80s baby, however, I feel like 90s had like some of the absolute best fashions. We're going to talk about just a couple different things that are coming back and trending this season. The first one is knickerbockers. If you guys are from Baltimore, then you know exactly what I'm talking about. While doing my research, I've seen that people call them a lot of different things, capris, knickerbockers, some even call them pedal pushers, which I feel like is really old. I don't know if this necessarily goes by where you're from or just like maybe your era. I'm really not sure, but I remember calling them knickerbockers when they came out quite a few years ago now, and I was wearing them. I am very surprised to see them coming back. I'm not for sure if they would be my style, being as though I have like a different style, but I can't say that I won't try them at all. I actually did try on a pair in Urban Outfitters and it wasn't for me, but I wonder who is all excited to see knickerbockers or capris or pedal pushes or whatever you know them by. I'm so excited to see how people will be styling them. I'm pretty sure people are going to be doing their things and I'm just excited to see them come back. Statement jewelry. So this one right here is, I don't know how it's like a trend because it's like always a thing for me. I love bulky, big statement jewelry, always. I just feel like, when is it not trending? Seriously, like when is it not trending? I'm happy that everybody is kind of jumping on, I guess, the bandwagon of the statement jewelry coming back, even though I have been a fan, will die a fan. I just love that this is coming back. As you guys can see, I'm actually wearing statement jewelry today. I just decided to go in with my really chunky statement rings by Plug by Bianca M, of course, my jewelry line. And I'm just excited to see how people will be styling their statement jewelry. I love like when people have the big statement necklaces with the low cut shirts and their hair pulled back. Updies with the statement jewelry. I'm really excited. I hope that some of the 90s hairstyles come back as well. It's like the perfect mixture, but I am very excited about statement jewelry. So I can't say that I'm excited about this one, but I can't say that I'm disappointed either. Kitten heels. So I'm not a fan of really small heels, like teeny, but I'm not a fan of stilettos either. I love the more so chunky heels, as you guys can see, the shoes that I'm wearing today. Or just like a medium size heel. I really am into like the platforms. But it's a lot of people out here that love the kitten heels. Now, I do know that they are much more comfortable than, of course, your regular tall heels. So maybe that will work out a lot better in the fashion industry with people walking and shopping and just being stylish all day long and comfort. Now that I am for, so I'm excited to see what the girls do with the kitten heels. I'm not really sure if I'm gonna be a part of the kitten heel tribe, but I mean, I would love to see how the other girls style them. Wide leg pants and trousers. Now I'm not really a fan trend of like the dressy type pants. I have seen quite a few pair of more so dress down trousers that aren't too dressed up, and I can get with that. I like that look with like the graphic t-shirts or a button up, just to kind of like dress it down. I'm not really a fan of the dressed up suited look with the trousers, but I'm pretty sure that so many people will be pulling it off easily. Like some things the girls can just do in their sleep, okay? And I'm not mad at it. I wonder how many people are going to try this trend. I'm also so excited about the wide leg pants. I am a baggy fit wide leg girl down to the ground. I am so happy that so many things that I've been into for so long is coming back. It's coming back. I'm happy that's going to be easy for me to walk in any store and find it. I don't have to always go thrifting, even though I'm going to be in there too. But I'm really so happy about the baggy pants and wide leg trim. I'm so happy for that. I'm so happy. I'm ready. I'm ready to see. Now that one, I might dabble in, okay? I might have to dabble in a nice pair of trousers. Big bags. I love big bags. However, I am a handbag designer, and right now, my girls is still doing their own thing, and they are really, really into the minis. Now, I do have like a small collection of girls that I feel like are ready to take this big bag trend by storm along with me. But I still have some girls that are really, really into the mini and micro bags. I feel like they are still trending, but to see big bags step in the forefront, I am like so excited about that. I feel like big bags and big clothes, it just does it. Like, it just does the job. Like, you don't really have to get dressed. A bummy swag will look dressed up when you just have on anything. Like, ask yourself, how many times have you went out and felt like you looked bummy, but you had, like, a big bag on or just, like, something just thrown over your shoulder, and you got so many compliments on your outfit? It happens to me all the time. And I'm just so excited that the big bags are coming back. I just can't wait to design them. I can't wait for the girls to get plugged and have on their new plug big bags. I'm so happy about this trend. Like, I am literally, like, so excited about this trend, especially being a handbag designer. Let's get into the next one. Last but not least, gold teeth. So, I don't know if you guys got the memo, but they've been a thing. They've been a thing for me. I am a gold teeth queen, okay? I love gold teeth. I love that sparkle. Y'all know I'm crazy about jewelry, so it's always been a thing for me. I got my first pair of gold teeth, which we call them fronts because they can come in and out, when I was about, I think I was like in 8th or 9th grade. They were trending then, but I kind of went all the way through adulthood with them. So many people have complimented me years over years, how they just fit me so perfect. I feel like that is definitely a part of my personal style. I'm excited to see them back. I see so many girls getting like the one at the bottom or the two on the side. I'm just happy to see them coming back. I'm excited about so many of these trends that are coming back because it takes me back into like teenage years and high school and all of those fun times where we was literally just like careless and just literally like just doing things without validation, without having to feel like we're on trend, just literally just having like the time of our lives. And I feel like that's just the way it should be. I feel like a lot of these trends that are coming out takes me back to a place where it's not giving aesthetic, it's giving like what we were used to before, and I am so excited about that. It's a little hard for me to choose, but which one of these trends are your favorites? Like, which one are you happy that is like making a comeback? It's like part of me want to say, of course, statement jewelry, because duh, I sell jewelry. But then it's like those big bags are tugging on me. Like, I am ready for them to come like today. So I really don't know. I really can't say. I'm excited for almost every last one that I listed. Maybe one I'm not a huge fan of, but we will see how that goes as time go on. But I'm definitely excited to see the girls with these fits on, because I know they are going to put it on. One thing like One thing about fashion, you get to do whatever you want to do with it. You can literally bring things back from the dead, okay? We about to start wearing knickerbockers. Knickerbockers. Pedal pushes. Capris. Do y'all know that I never thought that I would ever see those ever come back, like, in life? And although they may not be for me, you might look amazing in them, like, and I just cannot wait to see how you guys put your fits together. If you have reached this part of the video, thank you so much. You guys know that we are at the end. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. Until next time.